waiting for the bus?
Yes, actually, I am.
I notice you're not wearing the galoshes.
No, I'm not. It's sunny out. No need for galoshes.
Well, I'm wearing galoshes. Galoshes. Did you read the paper today?
No, I haven't seen it.
Did you read the article about the Eskimos?
No, I did not.
Well, the article was saying that the Eskimos like to eat the fat from the whale. Do you know what that's called?
No, I don't.
Blubber.
Yes.
Blubber.
Yes,
that's what it's called.
All right.
Blubber. Yes. And the blubber, you know, it'll come from different kinds of whales. Why, it might come from a beluga whale. Belugas.
Oh, all right.
Well, they don't wear galoshes.
The whales?
No. The Eskimos.
That's right.
They wear muckluks.
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 Sing it again.
Muckluks.
Sing it.
Muckluks.
Yeah, it's true.
Sissy. Galoshes.
Galoshes. I didn't mean to interrupt, but it was...
No, it's okay, we were just...
Alright, I was just wondering if this is where the bus
stops. Yeah, it should be here any minute now.
Oh, alright.
Bulbous Bouffant.
Yes, a Bulbous Bouffant.
Bulbous Bouffant.
Robert.